didn't come to Barbagallo to test, so he's done a good job working his way through. This is Glenn McNally with George Bodicki down at turn six. Here's a run. Oh, Ben Dunn gets unloaded by Yannis Pyrrhims, and Jack Elsgood, the Cooper's Ford, goes around on the outside of it all.
See Jack just trying to find a way through the mess and gets caught up in it.
Craig Dontis escapes.
Picks up three spots in the process.
And Ben Cavitch followed him through too, but the Pex Berkeley in.